Okay, so here's just a quick little video tip on how to use Strelok. I personally have Strelok Pro. I would assume this works with Strelok Plus and the free version of Strelok. Now granted, this is an Android. I've never personally used an iPhone other than to look at it once. Didn't like them, not trying to start a flame war, but this at least works on the Android version. Now, one thing I noticed is if there's no wind, then I can hold pretty much right on my crosshairs as you would normally, and this is not a problem because you can just fire straight on, do either your hold over or hold under, whatever your configuration shows for you. But let's say that we all of a sudden the wind shifts, and right now I've got it going at 10 miles per hour, but the wind shifts. Now, I was always finding that I had a problem with the image doing exactly opposite of what I was thinking. So there I am. I'm this little triangle in the center right here. So I'm thinking, all right, so the wind's blowing from right to left. Okay, so I need it going from right to left. So I do that, and then I go back here, and oh, wait, so if it's blowing from right to left, I need to hold to the left? No, that doesn't seem right. Well, then all of a sudden it occurred to me, you know, I'm not the center of the universe. So the arrow, that red bar that moves around as you go around the circle, is actually an arrow indicating from where the wind is pushing and it's funneling towards you. So if it's blowing from right to left, you start from where it originates. So it would start on the right and show that it's blowing left. And there's how much you'd hold over. So I've got roughly two dots there that I'd hold over, hit the target zone. Well, I'm not sure if holdover is the right thing. Sorry, I just woke up and I haven't had enough coffee. Anyways, so you hold to the right for the windage. That makes sense. Either way. So now if we had the wind going from left to right, well, then we would just do the exact opposite. There we go. Same thing. Everything works out beautifully. If the wind's blowing from our front right, it would be blowing from here. So basically this whole area that's outside of the circle, that is where the wind is blowing from in relation to you in the center. So that's where you would just push it, you know, from the direction that the wind is coming. So that would be indicating that it's coming over my right shoulder. And we look at the reticle, sure enough is. Well, figured I'd just show you that real quick trick, because I know that was very frustrating for me because I had to, you know, I always had to account for the, like say, the target being where the crosshairs needed to be, and then the crosshairs being where the target would be. I don't know why I was doing that. I know other folks have had the same issue, so I figured I'd show this quick video. All right, that's all I've got. Everybody have a great day. Air Gun Nation for the win. Ciao.